At my core, I am a farmer, but I'm also an energy farmer. Sometimes one branch needs more time, sometimes the other, and the mix makes it very wide and varied. It's fun.
My name is Johannes Schindele. I am from Obergunsberg in the beautiful Allgäu region. I am married with four children and we operate a family farm here. We have an annual consumption of about 140,000 kilowatts on the farm, and our self-sufficiency quota is about 80%. Those of us who work in agriculture also need the energy, and if I can produce and store it myself, then that's an option I don't want to ignore. Electricity prices have risen, but the investment has already been made. My motto is always that the sun doesn't send a bill. Everybody wants the energy transition, but no one wants a PV system on their roof, or to see a wind turbine when they step out of their house, or a biogas plant, but you just have to make compromises. It's the mix that matters. I want good quality, and that costs money. If I cut corners to save money, then it'll end up costing me twice as much, and I don't think that makes sense. It was the same thing with inverters. SMA was the best option, and that was not an issue for me, but everything else has to fit too. The service and user friendliness, that all plays a role, because at the end of the day, as an entrepreneur, I have to monitor all parts of the plant and all parts of the operation, and it has to be compatible with the current end devices. The PV system and the biogas plant produce electricity that is fed into the utility grid. We use this directly in Obergunsberg, where we have larger purchasers such as schools, the local fire department, the soccer club, etc. The environment is not infinite. We have to use what is available to us and be careful and efficient with our resources. That's the motivation that drives me. In the past, farmers only specialized in one thing. For instance, the cattle farmer only had cattle. But now we have a bit of a classic farm again with lots of different animals. I enjoy hearing the rooster crow in the morning and watching the ponies gallop around the farm.